what's your name?
Greg Pritchard.
Holly.
Mike.
Susan.
My name's Peter, but my stage name is Mama Trish.
What do you do, Peter?
This is what I do. I'm a self-employed entertainer.
How long have you been doing it for?
26 years.
Okay. Are you married?
Yes, I've been married for... We can all be camp, Simon. We can all be camp.
You tell him that. Touché!
I've known my wife for 36 years and I've been married for 21 years.
Right, okay. All right. Good luck.
Be a worldwide performer.
Okay. And what do you do when you're not singing, Greg?
When I'm not singing, I work in a hotel as a waiter.
Okay. Do you hate it?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, good luck, Greg.
Thanks very much.
Susan?
I am 47. And that's just one side of me.
Hello?
Okay.
I dreamed a dream in time gone by.
No.
without a doubt, that was the biggest surprise I have had in 3 years on this show. And you're a ballet dancer?
Yeah.
All right, off you go.
Looking in the mirror.
Well, hang on, she can sing and dance.
Yeah, she can sing and dance. You are, I mean, it's just ridiculous how much talent you have. Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Mike.
How old are you, Mike?
62.
Oh, wow. Mike, you're in great shape.
Thank you.
And what are you going to be doing today?
I'm going to be standing on my hands, on the knives.
Wow. Do you think you can win?
I do, yes.
And do you think this is something that the Queen would love to see at the Royal Variety?
I'm sure she would, yeah.
Let's see the act, please.
Good luck.
Okay, thank you. Yeah.
Take your finger, that's sharp.
Knives are extremely dangerous, but Mike has been training for this act for 20 years, so please do not try this at home.